Hi there. It's good to be with you again. It's been a bit since I shared some music with you. I'm feeling quite nostalgic for Japan, watching some videos of Gunma, the place that I lived in for 3 years, and I decided that while I was playing flute today, I was going to look into some of the Japanese sheet music I have. So today I'm going to play something simple and easy, Sakura Sakura, for you. And I was thinking about it, and I actually want to share the lyrics with you. This is a traditional Japanese folk song, and it's traditionally made for koto. Sakura means cherry blossom. It is the word to describe the actual flowers that bloom on cherry trees, and it's a symbol of, spring, renewal, rebirth. I'm going to sing it to you and then say the translation. Sakura, Sakura no yama mo sato mo miwatasu kagiri kasumi kakumo ka asa ni niyo sakura sakura hana zakari sakura Sakura, yayoi no sora wa miwatasu kagiri. Kasumi kakumo ka nioi zo Izaya, Izaya, miniyukan. The lyrics translate to cherry blossoms, cherry blossoms, blanketing the countryside as far as you can see. Is it a mist or clouds, fragrant in the morning sun? Cherry blossoms, flowers in full bloom. Cherry blossoms across the spring sky, as far as you can see. Is it a mist or clouds, fragrant in the air? Come now, come, let's look at last. This reminds me of hanami viewing in Japan. It's when you go out in the springtime, there's only about a week or so that this window opens where the hanami, the trees are all in bloom, and you go out with your friends to have a picnic. Sometimes it's really, really cold or windy, but people still love doing it because it's nice. And you have a picnic and drink in the park with your friends. So I guess this is like a traditional song, and it's maybe a children's song too, but it brings back all these memories for me that I wanted to share with you. I hope that you are staying well and also doing things that bring you a lot of joy and either creating good memories or kind of recalling some good ones. Take care, everyone.